Let that. Now come here a minute. Can you come within 2 feet of me? I'm going to give you this thing to touch. It's a shame. You can. Well, you can hold on to this and play with this for you. You know, put in your pocket to remind you to meditate. All right, so we'll get started. We know that it's not going to be easy. And so you can surely read that on your own. But I was kind of reviewing things here, and I rather like the fact that thinking about your mind, this is really good. Like a deep ocean, the ocean floor. It's often used to describe the nature of our mind. The ocean has hidden depths we are not really immediately aware of, because what we first encounter are the waves, the thoughts and feelings. In the same way that the waves rise out of the ocean and get caught in the vastness of it all, so our thoughts arise in our mind, and then they are effortlessly absorbed back into it. So what we are aiming in meditation is to gain a glimpse, or a few glimpses, of the ocean, of your depth, your soul, yourself. And I like this part. Some elusive moments between the end of one thought and the beginning of another. Some people feel too it's between the breath. So if you actually breathe out, if you pause just a moment, sometimes they'll say you have a little bit of an awareness of your subconscious, of your soul. Just for one instant, the breath pauses, the thought pauses, and so on. So we're going to get ourselves comfortable seated. We're going to open up our chest a little bit here, and we can breathe here. We're going to take a nice stretch and just really open up that side of the body. Oh yeah, move your body 6 ways every day if you can do it. Those 2 side stretches, and interlace your hands and open up those tight palms. Yeah, let's push away whatever we don't need to be carrying around this morning, any anxiety, doubts, any concerns, fears. And let's just take in what is a beautiful day out there. And as you say in yoga, know that actually everything is okay. We are enough. Uh-oh. She's not going to the beach today. Everything is okay. We are enough. We have to trust that we have everything we need to make it through this moment and the next and the day, and in a way that's joyful. So let's see if we can catch a few glimpses of our ocean bottom here, the mind, the face of all this, without all the thoughts and feelings as we breathe in. And out, settling in, feeling the sitting bones sink into the chair, the shoulders relax, the forehead relax, the jaw, and you breathe in, and out, using all the muscles we have to hold us up. Take your feet another few inches forward, just a little bit more forward, and you won't have your feet. So walk your feet, you're fine, but take your feet a little more forward. And then if they're like under here, you feel like you're going to have to do something. But if you take them a little forward, I'm magical. It takes that anxiety out of the legs that they're going to stand on. In and out. That's the way. There we go. In. All the possibility. Out. All the way. Let's go and put over here. Fantastic. Stretch it out, yawn, do whatever you have to do. Let's move the feet around because you are going to stand on them, so they need to back and forth, flex and so on, circling them around, stamping if you need to. Alright. I'm going to take this down a bit. So, oh, I got the wrong thing in my hand here. So, that was quite a good long sit. You know, I'm wondering if, do you like it better when we go straight through like that, or did you like it better when we did something and had a break and did something else? Yeah, yeah. And I think changing this day is confusing to people on the time. You know, you're used to going Thursday at 10 and now it's... So, if you could have this earlier, wouldn't that help you out? Yeah, I know he's coming in. Yeah, or she, I don't know who it is now. Excellent. So, so you've got that time blocked out anyway. So this is your Council of Aging time, 11:30 to the 1 slot. All right, so you got a little time to sneak a bite of lunch in here. Well, I do appreciate the fact that you keep sticking with it. This is not a really fun thing to do. Yeah, I mean, it's not like yoga or Tai Chi or dancing when you're having some interaction, some moving, and you're just kind of sitting here. So I think it's wonderful that you're able to stay with that in that context. Isn't that nice? So I try to do, I set my timer for at least 10 minutes, maybe 15, and after I'm ready, I'm dressed, I'm brushed, da-da-da, sit on the edge of the bed. Look out the window, and that is how I start my day. And then about sunset, I kind of kick in again around sunset, and I try to watch the sun and do the same. I mean, so it gives me a little ritual at the time, a half an hour is a long time, 25 minutes. So, you know, 10, 15 minutes, fine, you know, sufficient. A minute I learned from, 30 years ago, Martin Gill, Bruce Morgan, I'll never forget him. And he said, you know, if all you can do is you know you're going to go out that door and start your car, sit down for 2 minutes before you do that. It really helped. Well, very good. I'm so glad to see you. So now you're going to pop off and... Well, because you're right. You're so close. You can just... You're just up the street. So grab your lunch, come back for Tai Chi. I think Tai Chi is quite wonderful. If I weren't already involved with yoga, I think Tai Chi has a nice structure to it. It is a meditation. You're moving, huh? Yeah. Wouldn't hurt me at all. Well, all right. So there we go. And of course, Oh, yeah, all my book club friends are like, oh my gosh, I've got to finish the book. Great. Yeah. Right, and is that working on Zoom as it was live, the book club? Yeah, I've had to type it in a few times. Yeah, I had to do that once for my Wednesday class. I was like, oh my gosh, because I couldn't find it. Well, that's great. And of course, you're always welcome to yoga Wednesday morning. That's kind of a good group. We have 5, 6, 7 in that. I keep it all, I keep the audio on, so it's like a real class. So everybody's there and we're interacting, and if someone doesn't get it or it was a problem, it's kind of fun. Yeah. Oh no, there's just you can just bam, you can just slide. There's just a click right here. I mean, I know this. I don't know how they do it from this end, but I if you ask Debbie to give you that site, it's just a click and connecting. Yeah, it's a little early for some people, 9, but it's not too early. It's going to be a little shorter this week because I have to get to a funeral service, but it's usually, it's really good because you just move your body in so many ways. Actually, yoga did come about as a preparation for meditation, to kind of get rid of the tension and the toxin and get people flexible, and, you know, then they could sit and meditate. That's sort of how that came.